the symbols.
Then you can use those symbols to translate the charcoal rubbing of the gravestone.